knocking at my door. The sound of silence, I can't take anymore.